right full flatter of the alphabet. I'm undetected like one of them stealth jets. I've had a beer and a joint, now I'm out of it. And let me tell you something you ain't never gonna forget. I've got your bird in the boot of my car. When I leave here, gonna go to the park, cause I know a place where it's nice and dark. At the top of the hill where the tall trees are. So I turn the car off at the top of the hill. Get her out the boot, tell her shut up and chill. Start walking to the back of the build. Cooperate, bitch, and you won't get killed. Like, please don't kill me, I don't wanna die. I haven't even lived yet, I'm only 25. Here, take my purse, there's money inside. You can even have my house keys too, if you like. So shut up, bitch, I ain't talking to you. Pinch your mother, tell you not to speak until you're spoken to. Anyway, bitch, stop being so rude. Give me your fucking hands and get me coming to you. She said, why are you doing this? What have I done? I say, you haven't done nothing, I'm just having some fun. And if you don't, shut the fuck up, I'ma cut out your tongue. Put it in the mail and address it to your mum. Now how do you think she's gonna react when she opens up a letter and it falls in her lap? Will she crack a smile and just think it's a gag, or will she go the other way and have a heart attack? Now I know you don't want it to come to that, do ya? And I ain't got nothing that I wanna stick through ya. I just got a tape that I wanna stick to ya. Then to the trees you can't go nowhere. But don't worry, cause I don't do rape. Now stop crying, bitch, and trying to escape. You're never gonna get through the duct tape, so you might as well stand and watch me have a quick wank.